Welcome to Med Seekers. Hope you are doing good and your preparation is going on well for your upcoming exams. In this video, we'll be talking about health planning committees. This is the outline of today's video. Before diving into today's video, if you are new to my channel, I welcome you to Med Seekers. I post all the educational content related to medicos, paramedics and public health professionals. Do consider subscribing to channel if it's helpful for you. If you are interested in today's video, do hit the like button. This is my Insta ID medseekers9. So the first committee what we have is Bore committee. It was formed during British India. What happened before British leaving our country? Government of India asked William Bore to do a health survey in India and to assess the health condition and healthcare system of India. So what did William Bore did? He formed a committee known as Bore committee. Bore committee have done health survey in India and submitted a report called Bore committee report in 1946. What were the major observations made by Bore committee was, we have high incidence of communicable diseases, poor sanitation in India, mortality rates were really high, life expectancy at birth was around 27 years, incidence of communicable diseases were very high. These were the major observations made by Bore committee. What did Bore committee report tell about Indian healthcare system? How can we improve our healthcare system? Major recommendations stated in Bore committee report was establishment of hospital-based healthcare system with integration of preventive and curative services at all levels. They have a short-term plan to establish one primary healthcare center for 40,000 population. They have a long-term plan to establish 3 million plan. So what do they mean by 3 million plan? 3 million people are going to get benefited with this plan. So this 3 million plan is healthcare system consisting of healthcare system in three tiers. So one primary healthcare center with 75-bedded hospitals for each 10,000 to 20,000 population. Secondary health center with 650-bedded hospital and district hospital with 2,500-bedded hospital. These were their 3 million plan. The term school health was introduced by Bore committee. 3 months training in preventive and social medicine to all the physicians were recommended by Bore committee. So always remember, whenever you read Bore committee, always remember Bore committee is also called as health survey and development committee. They have 3 million plan, establishment of hospital based healthcare system with integration of preventive and curative services at all levels, one primary healthcare center for 40,000 population, 3 months training is recommended by Bore committee. Before independence, we have Bore committee. After independence, Government of India formed a committee called Health Survey and Planning Committee under the chairmanship of A.L. Mudaliar. So this committee is also called as Mudaliar committee. So what did Mudaliar committee do? So first they have evaluated the measures taken by Bore committee and they have given recommendations for further development of our country. They have also revived first and second 5-year health plan projects. So what were their major recommendations? To strengthen district hospitals to serve as central base for specialized services and all India health services were the major recommendations made by Mudaliar committee. 3 points, please remember this. Mudaliar committee is also called as health survey and planning committee. Their recommendations were to establish all India health services, to strengthen district hospitals to serve as central base for specialized services. So third committee what we have is Chedda committee report, which is in 1963. This committee was formed by Government of India under the chairmanship of Dr. M.S. Chedda, who was the Director General of Health Services. So what did Chedda committee majorly focused on? Chedda committee majorly focused on malaria eradication program. Major recommendations made by Chedda committee was, health workers of primary healthcare centers must carry out additional duties such as collection of vital stats, family planning, and they must be supervised by health assistants. So this was the major recommendation made by Chedda committee. Soon after Chedda committee in 1963, in 1965 Mukherjee committee was formed to review the strategy of family planning program. So what did Mukherjee committee did? They have very soon realized that basic health workers could not function effectively as multi-purpose workers. Neither malaria surveillance activities nor family planning activities were carried out effectively. So first thing what Mukherjee committee did, they have delinked malaria program and family planning activities separately. So second thing, they have focused on rural family planning centers, establishment of urban family planning centers. So these were the major things what Mukherjee committee have focused on. They have delinked malaria and family planning activity, creation of network of rural family planning centers, establishment of urban family planning centers. So after Mukherjee committee, we have Jangalwala committee, which is also known as Committee on Integration of Health Services. This committee was appointed by Government of India under the chairmanship of Dr. Jangalwala, who is the director of National Institute of Health Administration and Education, to integrate the health services. So this committee is called Integration of Health Services. So what did this Jangalwala committee majorly focus on? They majorly focused on equal pay for equal work, special pay for special work, elimination of private practice by government doctors, and provision of good conditions. So whenever you read about Jangalwala committee, always remember that Jangalwala committee is also known as Committee on Integration of Health Services. They have majorly focused on equal pay, equal work, recognition for extra qualifications, special pay for special work. So they wanted to eliminate private practice by government doctors, and provision of good conditions were major focus by Jangalwala committee. So we have Kartar Singh committee in 1972. Under the chairmanship of Kartar Singh, they have submitted a report in 1973 known as Kartar Singh committee report. The term multi-purpose workers was introduced by Kartar Singh. Replacement of auxiliary nurse midwives to multi-purpose workers was introduced by Kartar Singh. So the next committee what we have is Srivastava committee. During 1974, Government of India have set up a committee on medical education and support manpower. This committee is called Srivastava committee. What were the major recommendations made by Srivastava committee? Medical officers at all the primary healthcare centers, creation of village health guide, rural health services. Rome scheme is very famous for Srivastava committee. What does Rome scheme stands for? Reorientation of medical education, medical and health education commission. So these were the major recommendations made by Srivastava committee. We have Krishnan committee, which focused on urban area revamping scheme. We have Bajaj committee, which focused on manpower planning and management. We have high level expert committee, which focused on universal health coverage. We have Balwant Rai Mehta committee, which focused on Panchayat Raj institutions and three tier rural health infrastructure. Remember this, what do they mean by three tier rural health infrastructure? In district level, we have Jilla Parishad. In block level, we have Panchayat Samiti. In village level, we have Gram Sabha, Nyay Sabha. Before winding up this video, let us have a quick review of today's video. These committees are really very important. Any of the point can be asked as your MCQ. Bore committee is also called as Health Survey and Development Committee. Mudaliar committee is also called as Health Survey and Planning Committee. Chedda committee major focus was on malaria eradication program. Mukherjee committee was recommendation was to delink malaria eradication family planning program. Jangalwala committee was committee for integration of health services. Kartar Singh committee, the word multi-purpose workers was used by Kartar Singh committee. Srivastava committee, we have talked already. Medical education, support manpower, reorientation of medical education, rural health services was major recommendations made by Srivastava committee. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.